Hello, everyone. It's a great joy for us to be here with all of you today. We thank you, Dr. Kamui, and the Deeper Christian Life Ministry for inviting us to be a part of this great global gospel crusade in Nigeria. And not just Nigeria, but the nations, with the theme of full redemption for all through Christ. Psalm 22, verse 3 says that God inhabits the praises of his people. And that means he actually makes his home, his dwelling place, in our praises. You wonder what God's address is? Well, I'll tell you, his address is our praises. So we invite you to set your faces and your hearts toward him, looking up into his glorious face, into his glorious unlimited power. He's here to save you, to heal you, to deliver you from whatever has you bound. So let's lift our hearts and sing to him the sacrifice of praise. We're going to start with a song that we wrote many years ago, and I'm going to do the fast version, the way I wrote it, and then we'll slow it down a bit and do it. A new version goes like this. We bring the sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring the sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanksgiving. And we offer up to you the sacrifice. Sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring the sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanksgiving. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of joy. Lift it up now. Sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring the sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. And we offer up to you, Jesus, the sacrifices of thanksgiving. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of joy. Are here, Lord, moving in our midst. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place, working in this place. Yes, you are. I worship you, I worship you. Sing it again. You are here, you are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place, working in this place. I worship you, Waymaker, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are here touching every heart. You are here and you're touching every heart, Lord. I worship you. I worship you. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. 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 We proclaim it. That is who you are. 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 You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, touching every heart, Jesus. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, healing every heart, healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. Sing that together. Alleluia. 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 we wait upon you. Lord says, be still and know that I am God. And I will be exalted in the earth. I will be exalted in the nations. You are an awesome God. You are an awesome God. Let's sing this together. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Yes, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Sing it out. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns. You reign, Lord, from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns. You reign from heaven above.
Quiet from the nations.